up, everybody? Welcome to Up at Noon. I'm not Greg Miller. I'm Mike Drucker. I wrote the show throughout 2012. Unfortunately, I'm leaving the show. This is my last episode. And I know. I gotta go. Before I go, I wanted to do a clip show of some of my favorite bits from the show. So let's start off with this one, which involves Greg getting cancer, but it turned out well with Brian.
Greg, we're on the top of my magical giraffe. I want to take you to every place you've ever wanted to go and do everything you ever wanted to do before you die of horrible, horrible cancer. Just try not to get any cancer on my magical giraffe.
I am not dying, okay? I am not dying. The cancer is very treatable, and you can't transmit cancer by touching a fake giraffe.
You be nice to her. She's real. Okay, last stop, liquor store. Toodaloo!
What? It's the last stop? I don't even want to go to a liquor store.
Why are you making this all about you, man?
With the all-new Wii U, this is how you will play next.
Holy shit, it's Tony Hawk. You're the coolest guy in the whole world.
Thanks, guys. Hey, I'm really excited to hear your ideas about promoting my ride channel on Up at Noon. This is where you tell me your ideas.
Party!
You guys, what does any of that have to do with skateboarding on YouTube?
Because it's awesome. You're Tony Hawk.
Oh my god, you're Dave Fennoy. I love The Walking Dead. Lee is like the best video game character of the year. I just started episode 4. He's going to be great in season 2, right?
Yeah. It's going to be great. Yeah. You're going to love it.
Cool. I love Lee.
Yeah, me too.
Hey, come on! Stop! Wait! Do you have any water?
Hey, guys. What's going on, fellas? I don't fit in anywhere.
Easy!
Wait!
Holy sh**! Are we gonna help him?
Show me that smile again.
Show me that smile.
Don't waste another minute on your crying.
And finally this week, director Michael Bay upset fans around the world when he said he's gonna reboot Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, but that the turtles would actually be aliens.
Boo. Boo. Oh, no.
Everyone's upset. Here to discuss it with a nerd rant is Mike Drucker.
Michael Bay, you are the devil. There are only 4 things you needed to get right about the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. That they're teenagers, that they're mutants, that they're ninjas, and that they're turtles. That's it. Making them aliens literally cancels out 2 of those. It's in the title. That's like remaking Thundercats and having it be about underwater dogs. And don't write that down, Michael Bay, because that's a terrible idea.
Some fans of The Hunger Games were upset that certain characters were cast as black and not white as they imagined them in the book. Here with a nerd rant is Mike Drucker.
Hunger Games fans, you can't be bigots. Like, you have to be a level 99 racist for the worst part of your post-apocalyptic future to be black people. Like, that makes no sense. Like, are you mad that Big Brother's gay? That's like running from zombies and getting mad you have to hide in a synagogue. Oh man, there are zombies and I'm in a Jewish church? Could this future be any worse?
Researchers at the University of Utah have developed a new controller that uses small little knobs to move the skin on your thumbs for more realistic feedback. Although right now it's only compatible with 1 game, Oh, gross, someone's rubbing my thumbs. A man in Japan was arrested after hosting a dinner party in which he served his own severed penis. But that's not weird, right? I've done the same thing, right, Mike? Sony has announced that Disney princesses are coming to Little Big Planet 2. Here with commentary is IGN's biggest Disney princess fan.
I'm so excited!
A recent study shows that video games such as Wii Fit don't make children more active. To learn more, we turn to our fitness expert, Mike Drucker. Mike, did games make you more active growing up?
Nope.
A new study was found that Facebook and Twitter are more addictive than cigarettes and alcohol. We turn to addiction expert Mike Drucker to tell us what he thinks.
Nope.
And finally, the hotly anticipated Call of Duty Black Ops 2 comes out tomorrow. Here with his review based solely on the title is Mike Drucker.
Hey guys, yeah. Let me tell you all about Call of Duty Black Ops 2. You play as Eddie Murphy, as police officer Axel Foley, as he cleans up the mean streets of Beverly Hills. Multiplayer includes putting bananas in the tailpipes.
Okay, I see what's happening here.
Even the tutorial is fun, with Denzel Washington as the guy from Training Day, teaching you the ropes. Careful of that PCP! Nobody made you smoke it! You gotta live with your decisions! These streets are mean!
Drucker, you're getting the title wrong.
Kill the Predator monster as Danny Glover, and then learn to laugh again with Carl Winslow and his sidekick, Urkel. Did I do that? Only if that is cracking the case wide open.
Wait, Drucker.
But it's not all fun and games. You need to hunt down the 7 serial killer as Morgan Freeman. And half of the cast of Law & Order is DLC. I love you, Anthony Anderson.
Drucker.
Don't worry, I'll give it a score. 11.10 out of 10. IGN.
No, Drucker, you don't understand. The game is called Call of Duty Black Ops 2.
Right, Call of Duty Black Ops 2.
No. Call of Duty Black space Ops space 2.
Oh no.
What's up everyone? Anthony, Brian, and Mike here to talk about this really stupid Ninja Turtles box set.
What?
It's not stupid at all.
I was a teenager once, decades ago. I identify with this shit. I don't identify with Alderaan getting blown up and my whole family dying.
There's 73 hours of this.
Yeah, that's f***ing amazing.
Wait a minute, you were a teenager when you watched the Ninja Turtles? I was like 7.
All right, so whatever. It's just the way this thing goes, okay? That's why I'm excited for this box set to come out, because I think part of me will always be a teenager.
But
should be 7.
Just for clarification, both of you are in relationships, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where are you planning on putting this?
Right in between us.
So it comes in this gigantic van thing.
Right, that's the best
part. A van
part.
Thing? It's called a f***ing party van.
The point of making of it, though, is that it comes in this van thing, but I don't get it. Like, what's the point of the van? It doesn't work.
Because it gets them around the city.
Jesus Christ.
They can't fly.
Three, two, one, fight! Oh, I'm a Japan cat. Oh, I brought green onions, Nathan Drake. Ah,
Great. You're racist.
Hey, knock it off, you two. Let's be friends. Oh, God, my hair. I'm so bald underneath.
Hey, y'all, that's all right. I'm bald, too. And bald's okay.
I'm Nathan Drake. I'm handsome, which makes me the best of all. Handsome attack. Handsome attack. Handsome attack.
Yo, 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 it's TV's Run DMC. One of us died in real life.
That's it. For those of you that are curious, I'm going to be a writer on Late Night with Jimmy Fallon. So, yeah. Please watch that and keep watching Up at Noon. They're not on at the same time. You can do it. They're very different shows. Thank you guys so much. Thank you for your support during this time. I know I've only been here 11 months. I'm new to the IGN team. I really appreciate everything you guys have done for me. I know some of you hate me. And for those of you, you're welcome that I'm leaving. But for the rest of you that have been super supportive in the comments, come to the shows, the people I've met, people like Tim Schafer, David Jaffe, KJ Inafune, Cliff Bleszinski, people like I really respect who've let us done dumb things with them. I really want to thank you guys for letting me be a part of it. And thank you very much to IGN, to Greg Miller, Brian Altano, Nick Scarpino, our producer, Craig Baradon, our cameramen, the people that work in the booth, Everybody, thank you very much for this opportunity, and I'm going back to bed.
We're doing a goodbye to Mike Drucker. He's been here for 1 year, and like we've already given him a party, and like we've already like said thank you, and like he had a message, and now he gets his own episode.
I'm really gonna miss you, Matt Drucker. What was his name? Mitt?
Mike.
Oh. Gonna miss you, Mitchie.
Well, Mike, it was an honor and a privilege working with you. You're incredibly talented, but I'm glad to see you go because you're kind of difficult to light.
Mike Drucker once killed an illegal alien right in front of me. I don't know if I was supposed to say that.
This is, like, what is this? Like, you know, the people starving in Africa and Mike Drucker goes to a better job. It's like NBC. Like, come on, Druck. Like, do you really need us to say goodbye and we're gonna miss you? I mean, sure, we'll miss you-ish. But, I mean, we got Altano, so.
What was his name again? Mike Frinsley's? Duck Duckers? Mike Druckberg.
Hey, everybody, I got a Facebook message today about someone who met Mike Drucker in New York, and I think it sums up Drucker's impact. Hey, Greg, you're probably never going to read this, but I had no clue that Eric Drucker left IGN last month. I ran into him at a cafe in NYC eating breakfast, and he is a writer at Fallon now. That is so friggin' cool for him. I also work for NBC. I should have invited him out for a drink or something. He was so surprised that I even knew who he was. If I see him around the building, I will rectify that. Well, user whose name I won't reveal, you don't know who he was. His name was Mike Drucker, not Eric Drucker. This is the impact you've had on society, Mike Drucker. People know your fat face, but they don't know your name.
Really gonna miss you, Mitt Romney. No? Not his name? Miss you a lot, Mutt Rappaport. Who was this guy? What did he do for us?
Got some jokes I wrote down for you, because I can finally say these because you're not here. You know, Chuck Norris's blood type is AK-47, while Mike Drucker is burrito.
Drucker, man, I tell you what. I'm not gonna miss staring at that 3 days a week.
Steroids once tested positive for Chuck Norris, while cholesterol once tested positive for Mike Drucker.
In all seriousness, Mike Drucker, Up at Noon wouldn't be anything without you. It's a crushing blow that you've left. We miss you severely. I have no idea what I will say on these shows anymore. It won't be as funny, probably. I definitely am gonna lean on that giant in the hot tub ocean joke a lot more. But I love you so much. You're a very talented man. I can't wait to see you in just a terrible, terrible Andy Samberg movie very soon.
In all seriousness, Drucker, we're gonna miss you very much. Up at Noon would not have been half of what it was, is without you. We're gonna miss you very much.
Hey, Drucker, I'm gonna miss you because you're funny and your Twitter makes me laugh.
Mike, I just want to thank you for doing what you did for Up at Noon, and I want to thank you more because there is so much more food for the rest of us now.
Mike Druck, have fun in New York, you know, trying not to get mugged and stuff, and we'll see you when you're here again because everybody comes back to IGN.
All joking aside though, man, it was a great year. Loved working with you. You're one of the funniest people I've ever met. Definitely destined for bigger and better things, so congrats on the gig. Next time you see Fallon, punch him in the nuts for me. I don't know why. I just think that dude needs a swift nut punching. But good luck to you, man. We'll be watching the show. And love you, brother. We'll miss you.
Hey, what's up, Mike? We're all sad that you're gone, and we're all really proud that you got a great job over at Jimmy Fallon shows. But yeah, I'm definitely going to miss that we can, you know, we used to always be able to hear you laughing in the background at your own jokes while we're taping the show. And anytime I watch an episode, I can just hear you. So it's going to be different not hearing you laughing at your own jokes.
Mike Drucker, what can I say? It's been an amazing adventure producing this show with you over the last year. You are a true creative genius, and Jimmy Fallon is lucky to have you. And if he mistreats you in any way, just put that hand right into his crotch. Just all the force your little elbow can muster right into the crotch area.